You must not follow Maduro's orders to block humanitarian aid.
Who's the commander-in-chief of the National Bolivarian Armed Forces? Donald Trump from Miami. They believe that they own our country.
The days of socialism and communism are numbered not only in Venezuela, but in Nicaragua and in Cuba as well.
Donald Trump in Miami, with his tired rhetoric, questioned the right of our free country to adopt the ideas of Christian human socialism, our socialism, in an almost Nazi-style speech.